regard to verses that the people they use and want to make it as a dalil. That's why he called it shubuhat. As they wanted to make it a dalil for taking a intermediary with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Shaykh Salih al-Fawdan hafidhullah, he say, وَهَٰؤُلَاءِ لَهُمْ شُبُهَاتِ يَسْتَدِلُّونَ بِهَا بِزَعْمِهِمْ يَظُنُّونَ أَنَّهَا أَدِلَّةِ. That such a people they have, and in some doubts that they want to refer to as their evidence from their false pretensions, and they want to take it as a evidence while it is the opposite of it. Shafakallah. So fassaru al-wasila, as in this verse, ya ayyuha alladhina amanu ittaqullaha wabtaghu ilayhi al-wasila wajahidu fi sabilihi la'allakum tuflihun. In Surah Al-Ma'idah, verse number 35, Allahu Jalla wa'ala mentioned, O you who believe, ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu taqullah, be dutiful to Allah, wabtaghu ilayhi al-wasila, and seek al-wasila, wabtaghu ilayhi al-wasila, and seek al-wasila, وَجَاهِدُوا فِي سَبِيلِهِ, and strive in the cause of, in his cause, in his way, لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ, that perhaps that you will be having success, or you will be successful. So Shaykh Salih al-Fawdan hafidhahullah, he said this is the first verse that they use as what? As their shubuhat. As their shubuhat. فَسَّرُوا الْوَسِيلَ بأن تجعل بينك وبين الله واسطة من الخلق. That they have given the meaning of al-wasila to be taking a intermediary between you and Allah by way of the creation. And likewise another verse that will be found in Surah Isra, verse number 57. In Surah Isra, verse number 57. أولئك الذين يدعون يبتغون إلى ربهم الوسيلة أيهم أقرب ويرجون رحمته ويخافون عذابه. Shaykh Salih al-Fawdan hafidhahullah mentioned the second shubha that this individual use. The second one is can be found in Surah Isra, verse number 57. قال الله تبارك وتعالى أولئك الذين يدعون, those that they call, those whom the mushrikeen or the mushrikun call, right? أولئك الذين يدعون, those that they call, يبتغون إلى ربهم الوسيلة, and they are taking them as their intermediary to Allah. He say, أنهم أيهم أقرب, whom is closer, ويار meaning closer to Allah, ويرجون, and they are hoping, رحمته, they are hoping the mercy of Allah, meaning those whom they call, those one are seeking what? They are hoping the mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَيَخَافُونَ عَذَابَهُ, and those that they call, those people or those that they call from the creation, they are fearing of the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Shaykh Salih al-Fawdan, he say, فَسَّرُوا الْوَسِيلَ فِي الْآيَتَيْنِ, they have given the meaning of al-wasila in these two verses. Omar, this verse is a very important verse to understand. Right? Because it goes back to the same junk that individual earlier were talking about. Same verse. Right? Because he will say al-wasila is, but if we take him to Ibn Kathir and the ulama of tafsir, now he will have a problem with this. Because there is no way it will talk about a shakhs, a person forsake. Right? This is a good verse, barakallah, to understand this verse, because the Ahl al-Sufiyya, all of them, they use this verse to justify for them taking their sheikh as a mean to get nearness with Allah. So this verse right here, barakallah, both of the verses. In Suratul Barakallah Fikum, the verse that we mentioned here, and likewise in Suratul Ma'idah, verse number 35, and likewise in Suratul Isra, verse number 57. Right? And alhamdulillah, as you all recall, we went in detail in Ibn Kathir what he say about the verse in Suratul Ma'idah. Right? We mentioned the statement of the Salaf, from Ibn Abbas, from Qatada, from Mujahid, from Ata, Ikrima, all of them what they mentioned about what is Al-Wasila. Right? All of them what they mentioned Al-Wasila. Sheikh Saleh Fawzan will come to it again, inshallah, for a good reminder for us and for a good, alhamdulillah, learning. So he mentioned, Naam. Surah Isra, verse 57. Surah Isra, verse 57. Surah Ma'idah, verse number 35. So, Sheikh Saleh Fawzan, he say, فَسَّرُوا الْوَسِيلَةِ. Because here, أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ يَبْتَغُونَ إِلَىٰ رَبِّهِمُ الْوَسِيلَةِ. Both verse has what? The word wasila. He say, أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ. Those that they call. Meaning those that the mushrikeen calling. And we will know, inshallah, what is the meaning of these ones that they call. Who were the ones that they call? إِلَىٰ رَبِّهِمْ الْوَسِيلَةِ. They are seeking them as a what? As a mean of nearness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, intermediary between them and Allah. أَيُّهُمْ أَقْرَبُ. Who is closer between them and those that they calling to? They are those who are seeking, right? يَرْجُوا رَحْمَةَ رَبَّهُ. Those who are seeking, yarjuna rahmatahu, those who are hoping the mercy of Allah, wa yakhafuna adabahu, and they are fearing the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So ayyuhum aqrabu, who is closer to Allah? Those who are calling on those who they calling, or those whom they call who are hoping for the mercy of Allah, and they are fearing for the punishment of Allah. Ayyuhum aqrab. Allahu akbar. Ayyuhum aqrab. Jazakallahu khairan wa baraka fima baqiya min umrika wa malika. Sheikh Saleh Fawzan hafidhahullah, he say, fassaru al-ayataini, aw fassaru al-wasila fil ayataini. بأنه اتخاذ الوسائط بينهم وبين الله وهذا تفسير باطل لم ينقله أئمة التفسير. الله أكبر الله أكبر. He say حفظه الله that these people they have taken الوسيلة, they have taken a intermediary between them and Allah. وهذا, in that point, is a tafsirun batil. It is a wrong interpretation of the verse. It is a wrong interpretation of the verse. وَلَمْ يَقُلْهُ أَئِمَّةُ التَّفْسِيرِ. And none from the people of tafsir, none from the a'imma of tafsir ever say such thing. Meaning you go to all of the books of the tafsir of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, you will never find none of them make a mention of what? That al-wasila is to take a person or a creature, right, as an intermediary between you and Allah. But rather, a'immatu tafsir, fassaru al-wasila bi-annaha at-ta'a wa at-taqarrubu ila Allah bi-ibadatihi. But rather the imams of tafsir, meaning those who specialize in tafsir, right? Those who are specialized in tafsir, from Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, rather they gave the meaning of al-wasila to be at-ta'a, obedience. They gave it obedience. And likewise, at-taqarrub ila Allah bi-ibadatihi, to be seeking nearness with Allah by way of worshipping Him. By way of worshipping Him. Not by way of placing Ahmed Tijan in between. Right? Not by way of placing Ahmed Tijan in between. Or placing Al-Badawi in between. Or not placing Fatima in between. Or not placing Ali in between. La wa kalla. But rather, worshipping Allah, at-taqarrub ila Allah, seeking nearness with Allah by way of by way of ibadatihi, by way of the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ma ma'na al-ibadah? Ma ma'na al-ibadah? Ma ma'na al-ibadah in Arabic? Ma ma'na al-ibadah? Muawiyah, give a push to your father a little bit. Give him a push. Now, I'm only two words remaining. Barakallahu feek. Huh? Yes, opposite of that. Al-Zahira wal-Batina. Ahsanta. Wa hadha min man? From who? Meaning who gave that definition of Ibn Taymiyyah? Yes. Ahsanta barakallahu fi Aba Asma. Ahsanta barakallahu fi. So now he mentioned by way of his ibadah, by way of the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How you say it in English, Abdul Jalil? Very good. It's a comprehensive term for everything that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala love and is pleased with, from actions and statements that are either outwardly or inwardly. Outwardly meaning action. Well, aqwal. Batinan. By the heart. I'tiqad. Believe in the heart. Believe in the heart. Believe in the heart. I gotta push him. Believe in the heart. By believing of the heart. The tongue is outside. Believe of the heart. Action of the heart. Statement of the heart. Right? By action, belief of the heart, action of the heart, and statement of the heart. So he mentioned, حَفِظَهُ اللَّهُ وَرَعَى. He say, Al-Wasila. He say, Al-Wasila. Inshallah, we'll read the statement of Ibn Kathir rahimahullah in regard to this verse. In regard to the second verse in Surah Isra bi'ithnillahi tabaraka wa ta'ala. Shasal al-Fawdan, hafidhahu Allah wa ra'ah, he mentioned. He say, al-wasila. Al-wasila it is here. At-tariq al-mawsool ila Allah bi'ibadatihi. Al-wasila. Al-wasila. It is at-tariqa al-mawsool ila Allah bi'ibadatihi. He say al-wasila. It is the way or the path. Al-mawsool. Al-mawsool. The path that will lead to, or the path that will take you. Allah, leading to Allah, bi ibadatihi, but by way of worshiping Him. the path that is taking you or leading